I'm just so constantly empowered by the fans and how amazing they are and their support, and they get me excited about releasing the music because of how excited they are, you know.
I mean, they're amazing like that. I mean, yeah, especially with the No Control campaign, obviously, that you helped out with. Yeah, that was obviously just an album track, wasn't going to be a single, and the fans just decided that they wanted it as a single. I mean, it's just genius. Their support is not just so loyal, but it's often so entrepreneurial, you know. They really are so smart, these people, and very, very, you know, like on release day, there's people just going around different cities all over the world with just flyers to my single and just handing them out to people, and just with headphones playing people the songs, like getting their reaction on the street, stuff like this. I mean, that's crazy.
Fans come across amazing, definitely pure, fucking, yeah, dedicated, and still, like, for a long time, they think they're gonna.
I do want to say, I do feel like I got a really good relationship with my fans. I think naturally, some life experiences that I've been through, and I, you know, I never thought I'd be the kind of person to say this, but I felt the support online, you know what I mean? It never meant as much to me as it did in those moments. And I feel like I have got a really good relationship with my fans. So, you know, I'm not going to say it's all for them, but it kind of is.
The most important thing to me is that the album is received well, not by critics or anyone who don't like, I'm not like none of that, it's just that it received well by the fans and the people that really care, you know, because it's very apparent to me of how important they are to everything, and you know, as much as I can reinforce that as possible, it's really important because they, you know, we all do this together, and they are also the reason why I'm confident enough to do some lights on my own. So yeah,
and then we do
thanks, darling, thank you.
Bye.
Guys, I just want to say my fans are the best fans in the world. They're the most important people in this whole project. I cannot thank you enough. You're the reason I do what I do. This one's for you. Thank you.
You let me know if them pups are pushing you, aren't you?
Yeah,
thank you guys. Thank you guys.
I hope you like it.
Guys, do it. It's fucking cold.
Oh, yeah. 10 hours, man. 10 hours.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I hope legend, you like thank you so much. Love you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, I've just found out that I've won the iHeart Award for Best Solo Breakout. Let me start by thanking iHeart. Your support's been amazing. My team, everyone at the label, management, you know you are amazing, amazing people. Thank you for helping me, getting me to here. But most importantly, I have to thank you guys, the fans. I mean, I know I've done it loads, but I can't possibly thank you guys enough. Every single person, every single one that voted for this award, thank you. Thank you so much. And we really have won this together. I feel like I've run out of ways to thank you guys, but hopefully this is enough. And I'm over the moon. I'm a little bit speechless. Just sending you all my love. And yeah, here's until the next one.
Thank you. Oh, stealing a hug, hustler, like it.
Can you take Amp?
Thanks, love.
Hi.
Hi, you okay?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Nice. Hello.
Nice, what have
we got?
Go on.
Just a
little. Thanks, sweetheart.
Hi.
Can I
just
hug you?
Of course.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And you were considering.
Bye.
And all that, it's incredible. You know, I often have amazing encounters with bands, and they tell me some pretty amazing things. So I'm lucky. I'm lucky to have you lot.
How do you feel knowing that some fans all over the world are listening to this song today?
It's amazing. You know, anytime we ever do anything like this, any kind of fan event, it always blows me away, the support and the presence that I feel. Singing something poppy on the same four chords. Used to worry about it, but I don't know more. Yeah, cause we made it, underestimated. Always underrated, now we're saying goodbye. Waving to the hard times, smoke something, drink something. What? 7 minutes long, it's sick. Are you having a photo, love?
No,
I don't know. No? Alright, alright, love you.
Bye! Bye.
Yeah. Oh, chill out. Thank you. I'm only photos now. I'm getting diva.
You're always.
I love you if you love me.
Just write it.
Ask it. I'm sad. I'm really sad. Yeah, how's that?
I'm not often like.
Fans feel included is very, very important to me. My fans are the best fans in the world. I think I got some extra special people. They are like super dedicated and super loyal. Surprises me every time as well, and the level of dedication from them is it's amazing. And it's really cool. I mean, they are like that. They are like a family, but also the fans, because you know what I mean. We've been in it together. They've been super patient. Because they're such a amazingly loyal fan base. Mm-hmm. It's amazing to be a part of that. The sense of community between them. Just to have that quite literal present support is amazing. Legends, aren't they? Yeah, they're amazing. Yeah, they're so loyal. I mean, they've been incredible. At the end of the day, you know what I mean. They're the people. They're the reason I do what I do. You know what I mean. Fans really show how savvy they are, and also loyal. I cannot thank you enough. You're the reason I do what I do. And yeah, they're so loyal. Anytime that I need them, they're there.